in the first part of the module, we're going to be learning about the physical and chemical properties of lazurite and hawaena, the two blue minerals that make up the blue part of the matrix of the lapis lazuli, and discuss some of the conditions under which they form and are found in nature, which will lead us up till the next part of the class, where we'll go more deeply into the art history and how these materials were processed and used for the creation of art materials.